staying local or are you leaving the area now that you graduated?
I'm staying for another year to do more school and then apply to respiratory therapy program.
Staying local. I'm a Fresno native, so I'll be here for one more year and then I'm pursuing a PhD or master's.
No, I'm going back to the 209. It's where I'm from.
I'll definitely be staying local. I was born and raised in Fresno, so I definitely want to give back to my community for the time being.
Yeah, I'm just going to stay here. Just here.
I'll stay local. I'll stay in Harlem Ranch. It's like 30 minutes away.
Oh,
so, yeah.
Oh, wow.
I'm excited about that.
She's staying. I'm leaving.
Where are you going?
Bakersfield.
All right. Cool. Yeah. Cool.
So now I graduated, I'm going home over the summer. I'm from the Bay Area, but I'm going to come back in the fall for staying Fresno.
Probably going to stay local for now. See how it goes.
Mama call, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Going to tailgates and football games, but I'm still gonna come back, so.
Yeah, probably like extracurricular activities, like games and stuff.
I love Fresno State, and it was such a great experience going to school here. So definitely just the interactions that you have on a daily basis.
The people, probably. Yeah.
I'm gonna say I'm gonna miss football the most.
Yeah, football.
The football games were incredible. That's tailgating, everything. I'm gonna miss that.
I feel like the people surrounding me. We build a community, and the people I'm gonna miss the people for sure.
The support. Support from the Valley, that living for something more than what you're here for. All the community values, all the people. Farming, the love, every part of the Valley, I'm going to miss that, every aspect of that.
I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Come to this place a lot during your college years?
Oh yeah. Yeah, a lot of Doghouse sandwiches.
How many times you figure you came here over the years?
I would think like 15 times each year. So like a lot.
Frequent flyer. You
yeah.
Too many to count.
I said over under 50. What would you say?
Oh, definitely over.
Oh yeah, dude. Probably spent way too much money here, but you know, it's worth it. Yeah.
You
can't live here and not
here.
Yeah, exactly.
You know how it is. Doghouse is one of the best places I've ever eaten. Best tri-tip in the county. And I will come back here, specifically right here, for the rest of my life.
I mean, are you asking me how many times in a year or a week?
That's the place to be and to have fun and be with your friends. So yeah, for sure I'll come back here.
I mean, 4 years times like two, times like three. Probably like three times a week.
3 times a week?
Yeah.
All right.
A couple of times. Doghouse, beers with the homies.
Football games. They were just so much fun with going with friends.
Definitely my last semester. A lot of the professors I dealt with, they helped me out so much. I didn't realize how helpful professors are until you actually reach out to them.
I think making it to the tournament, since of course I'm a soccer player, making it to the NCAA tournament, so I think it's perfect.
Awesome.
all of the football seasons, hanging out with everybody, going to all of those. But then just intermingling with like faculty, going to different sponsored events for them, and like being able to go study abroad in London. I went with Fresno State. That was a lot of fun.
Living in the dorms my freshman year and getting that full experience, and then living in my sorority house and just having that group of dynamic people that are always there for you, it's just like the best.
Have fun, work hard, party on.
Honestly, I would say like don't take things for granted, just like embrace the moment.
We are Fresno State, like this is our home, we are Fresno State, this is our community, so just, you know, continue on being this community.
Go Dogs!
Go Dogs!
Go Dogs!
Go Dogs! Go Dogs! Hey, live your life, love the tri-tip, and go Dogs!